So I think we're gonna start recording here. Might as well. Just finished the two tutorial matches. We're checking out Marvel Snap. This is still technically part of the tutorial, though, I think, because we're... learning how deck building works. Esteban was eaten. He was bitten? No, eaten. Try Star-Lord there. Hopefully they play one there. First to fill this draws a 6-cost card. It costs 0. I filled it. First to fill? What is first to fill this? How are they getting to play two? Doing my best. I'm just going to put Hulk over here and hope that he like moves to win this. Alrighty. Victory. My first win against a real person. Boosters to upgrade a card, go to your collection. This card is so ready. Frame break. Keep upgrading cards to unlock new cards. Alright. What's over here? I don't want to spend any money. Okay. All right, so these are card variants. All right, so you can buy credits with gold a limited amount of times. And then you can buy upgrades with your credits. Is there anything else you can buy with credits? Doesn't seem like it. Sure. You know, I've got credits, I don't see anything else to spend them on. Got a Khazar. I don't even know who Misty Knight is. I don't know who any of these people are. Wait, don't I already have a Mr. Fantastic? I guess I didn't. Okay. Maybe later. All right, we've got challenges. Recruit season, chapter one. Okay, a lot going on here. Ant-Man. Okay, here. I want to do this. I want to change my avatar. To America Chavez. I know who that is. Alright, now let's see if I can go full screen. Yes. Thank goodness. What is going on? What is this? Okay. All right, I guess we just play. Hold on, let's look at my deck. Oh, this is what's in my deck. Okay, so you've got 12 cards in your deck. That's kind of cool. And these are ones that are not in my deck. Okay. Do you have an ability? How do I look at your ability? There it is. On reveal, if you don't have a card here next turn, +4 power. If you don't play a card here next turn, your one cost cards have +1 power. So like a Khazar plus a bunch of one costs. I only have those one costs. That could be good though. Could get rid of Iron Man, add Khazar, and then Cyclops and add Ant-Man. Okay. Let's try it. Wow. Okay. let's focus on getting never seen before. You can move this once. All right, cool. All right, we're gonna put both of you here. And then that gives Ant-Man his plus three. Oh, cards that cost 4, 5, or 6 can't be played here. Got it. Alright, so I've got that left one, like, on lock. I guess, doesn't Hulk have a...
I am Iron Man.
Okay. Okay, so you can only have four cards at a location. Good to know. All right, we won. Upgrade the thing.
Frame break.
Okay, we finish this. Win a location with only one card. I don't know if that one's gonna be. That one seems difficult. About here. News? I don't want news or that collection. Nobody's ready. I like where we're at. Let's keep going. Okay, that's cool. When a card moves here, destroy it. Domino, never seen before. You always draw this card on turn two and not before. Eight. So I definitely don't want to put Kazar there. Oh wait, now, okay, so now you can put stuff there. There we go. Let's go ahead and fill this place out and hope that they play something there too, and then I'll probably have it. Nice. Huge. Okay. So I think what I should do Oh, this is a tough one. Do I go for the middle? I'm gonna go over here. You can't do that until rank 10. Okay, cool. That was a good call, I think.
I am Iron Man.
Yep, nice.
Victory.
Hey, my Kazar. Nice. He's basically Tarzan. Spectrum. On reveal, give your ongoing cards plus 2 power. So that's Kazar, right? Kazar is an ongoing card. And I got an Ant-Man. Make me Ant-Man, and then okay. On reveal, give your ongoing cards plus 2 power. And your ongoing, or anybody else ongoing? Yeah. I have some other ongoings. So who do I remove? Another 6 cost? Hulk is so strong though. So let's see. Plus 2 power to ongoing. So that's plus 2. Four. Six. So that's still 11. So like I think Hulk is better, like in terms of total power. If I had more ongoing cards, you're ongoing, okay. So I want to get Mr. Fantastic in there for somebody. Let's try that. Let's put Mr. Fantastic in. Let's remove and add Spectrum. Iron Man. So remove Abomination, add Iron Man. Okay. Sure. All right, I need a drink. That's cool. I don't really have very many on reveal other than him. Let's put you in the middle. Please, please play a card there. Fuck. We both did. That's funny. Okay. Bishop. All right, sick. It doesn't really matter because
I am Iron Man.
I guess we'll see what we get next turn.
All systems go.
Okay. Ongoing cards get plus 2 power. I can play a Sentinel and a Mr. Fantastic. Well, the Mr. Fantastic is kind of meh. I'm gonna put Spectrum here. That'll give me a big plus. Nice. Nice. Just barely on that middle one. Iron Man is upgrading. Frame break. New card back? That looks the same. All right, cool. Got some gold. What can you buy with gold? Variants and more credits. I'm gonna save it though, because I don't have anything to do with the credits right now. I don't think. Right, because to upgrade this, okay, you need credits and whatever this is. All right, let's run it back. Okay. On turn five, all cards must be played here, okay? So I want to put a Star-Lord there if I can. Okay. So I'm gonna put a Hawkeye there. And a Sentinel here. F. So I want to put Ant-Man here. And I guess I'm going to put Star-Lord here. Really? Interesting.
Clear for takeoff.
All right, so I have to go in the middle. Didn't get a good hand here, I feel like. Okay, plus two. I only have one ongoing card right now. I'm going Spectrum in the middle. That'll give me plus two on the left, plus five on the center. I'm not gonna win the right one. Okay, nice. I think we're good. Excellent. What's up, Koisine? Iron Man would have been good in the middle as well. For sure.
Frame break.
I did just start today. This is my first day playing. I feel like I'm doing all right. I haven't lost yet, but it's probably just beginner's luck. It's usually how it goes.